All right, guys, first break of the night is going to be break number 8 of our Hit Parade Series 1 Sapphire Autograph Baseball Break. This is a really fun product. You got 3 guaranteed autographed baseballs in each box. Could be regular baseballs, a ton of black leather, a ton of 24-karat gold baseballs. You've got the hand-painted crafted ones that are autographed, some big names in there. We've already pulled some big ones out of the first 7 breaks. So let's see if we can do it again. So three autographed baseballs in each box. Every spot in the break gives you 3 random teams. So Brent, you've got 2 spots in this. Todd's got 3. David B's got 2. And then Rick closed us out with the last 3 spots. So let's go ahead and randomize our 30 teams. Yeah, so it's 50. For every $50 you spend, you get a spot in the giveaway. So, and it's combined. So if you buy $20 order here, $40 order here, as we go through the night, that's totally fine. It'll be running total. So we'll add up the total at the end. Let's say you've cumulatively spent $300, you'll get 6 spots in that giveaway. All right, 3 teams per spot. Let's randomize this 5 times and match them up. Yeah, just for tonight. Now, next week will be our monthly giveaway, so that'll be the Hit Parade Triple Play Baseball. So that'll be the big one for next week, which anything you purchase tonight, you're automatically entered into the monthly giveaway next week. So it's really 2 giveaways that you're going to be, actually 3, because we got our weekly giveaway at the end of the night, our monthly giveaway next week, plus this bonus giveaway that we're doing. So tonight is definitely the night to jump in. All right, here we go. Brent, you got the Rays, Astros, Yankees, Twins, Rangers, and Indians. David's got the Braves, Nationals, Mets, Giants, Blue Jays, and Marlins. Rick, you've got the Padres, Rockies, Angels, Brewers, A's, Red Sox, Tigers, Orioles, and Dodgers. And then Todd with the Mariners, Reds, Cubs, Pirates, Diamondbacks, Cardinals, Phillies, Royals, and the White Sox. All right, so there you go, guys. There's your teams. Break number 8. This is box 41 out of this 100-box series. All right, I already see some gold. Oh, we got a clear, dude. All right, we got some good hits right here. First up, let's do the gold. It's going to be a Cubs, Aramis Ramirez, former third baseman. Got a big old Cubs logo there on the side. So that one's going to Todd. Todd, come on, man. We finally pulled you one. That one is David Adams authenticated. Cool hit there on the Aramis Ramirez. All right, so there's one. Dude, this is a really good variation because you got a gold, we've got a clear with some dirt in it, and then we've got a big monster name black leather one. So here's the clear. Dude, this sucker's heavy too. How about Andrew Jones? Hold on. And this is one of those clear. It's got dirt from the infield. Dude, this is just a cool. Auto's on there somewhere. There it is right there. It's in silver. Yeah. Let me give you a better look at this thing. Check that out, man. Maybe it's like, there it is. So going to the Braves right there, that's a sweet one going out to David. And then you literally have the dirt, if you can see that in there, from the infield. So Dave and Adams authenticated. That's an incredible hit. But then we got the next one. Not just a Hall of Fame closer, but the GOAT closer. As much as I hate to announce as a Yankee, Mariano Rivera, Fanatics authenticated black leather baseball. Check that out. I'm trying to move this auto over so it doesn't get smeared or anything. There you go, right there. Yankees on that one is going to Brent. Brent, there you go, man. Dude, we're starting strong tonight. So three good hits. That's probably the best box we've done. It's got variety, it's got big names, cool looking hits. So guys, we'll do another of these next week. So we'll get another one loaded up on the website here over the next couple days. And we'll break another of these next Monday night.